Guys, I'm in my house and I don't have Wi-Fi to play games. Well, recently I can't play Roblox now. See, it keeps kicking me out. And if I reset it, it's still gonna work like that. Like, no. I can't even play any games. But I can play other games. But I can't play Roblox because now I can't play with my friends anymore. If you're my friend and you're watching this video, I'm so sorry.
Oh.
It's just so annoying. I'm really sad and yeah. Bye, guys.